Army reservists from six rifles training in Cyprus before being deployed to Afghanistan.
Save!
The government wants more men and women like these ready to serve alongside regular troops. It plans to double the size of the territorial army whilst cutting the regular army by more than 20,000. But some Tory MPs say the cuts to regular units should be put on hold until it's clear reservists will be able to fill the gaps.
The omens are not good, and the TA continues to bleed soldiers, despite what the Ministry of Defence says. And those soldiers it's got, far too few of them are available to be deployed to people like places like Afghanistan at the moment.
The Defence Secretary has announced £1.8 billion over the next 10 years to provide better training and equipment for reservists. He says he'll announce a detailed plan in the next few weeks.
It will show how we are going to give employers more confidence in the system, families and reservists more predictability about when they are liable for deployment, making a system which is robust, but which also gives all the key stakeholders, employers, families, reservists, more certainty about what they will face.
The Defence Secretary said the government had to make cuts to get the defence budget on a sustainable footing, but he was confident reserve forces could be built up to take on a much greater role in the defence of the nation. Carol Walker, BBC News, Westminster.